for eating, playing, and enjoying in downtown Los Angeles. Pia Theater at LA Live is right across from Staples Center, home of our fantastic Los Angeles sporting teams. After you see the Lakers, the Clippers, or the Kings, you can come to Nokia Plaza and eat at the Wolfgang Puck Bar and Grill. Enjoy a meal at Tom's Urban Spoon, Smash Burger, Live Basil Pizza, and dance the night away at the Conga Room. Do you love to bowl? Lucky Strike is your place, with karaoke, football game day headquarters, and fantastic opportunities for parties. Check it out. Want to stay steps away from Staples Center, LA Live, Nokia Plaza? Well, your home's going to be right here, the JW Marriott and the Ritz Carlton. Look how tall it is. The JW Marriott at LA Live. The lobby's pretty refreshing right now. It's about 100 degrees out in September in Los Angeles. Entering the Ritz Carlton Spa. Boy, am I ready to relax. Take your daycation at the Ritz Carlton Spa. Lock your things up in the locker with a code of your choosing. Enjoy a lounging area inside the ladies' locker room and the eucalyptus steam room. Come see the sanctuary. Enjoy the soothing sounds of the co-ed sanctuary where you wait at the Ritz Carlton Spa to be picked up for your treatment. In the couple's treatment room, you can stay and have a bath with stars and shimmer. We're in the mixing room waiting for the Stanley Cup. The Kings won it in 2012 and 2014. Fans with the Stanley Cup. Wow. You're having a picture? Wow. At Wolfgang Puck's The Nest on the 24th floor, the Ritz-Carlton near LA Live. And where does the mint come from?
The mint actually comes from our garden upstairs. We have various different mints.
I can't wait to taste it. Thank you, Alonzo.
We're at Nest right now, and this evening we have a special chocolate tart.